गोल्ड डेली टाइम फ्रेम, नाउ यू हैव वन मोर चार्ट पैटर्न, एंड इफ यू सी मार्केट सेंटिमेंट राइट नाउ एंड डेफिनेशन ऑफ दिस चार्ट पैटर्न, देन बोथ आर सेम टू सेम, एंड दिस लोअर एंड अपर ट्रेंड लाइन आर योर डायनेमिक सपोर्ट एंड रेजिस्टेंस, नॉट क्लियर स्टैटिक सपोर्ट एंड रेजिस्टेंस लेवल बट डायनेमिक लेवल ट्रेंड लाइन, अपर ट्रेंड लाइन बिग रेजिस्टेंस, लोअर ट्रेंड लाइन बिग सपोर्ट लेवल, एंड आफ्टर ऑल ऑफ दोज न्यूज लास्ट वीक, वेरी बिग वेरी डेंजरस न्यूज, स्टिल प्राइस डिड नॉट ब्रेक आउट आउटसाइड द रेंज लास्ट वीक, ओनली थिंग इट डिड फर्स्ट केम डाउन देन टोटल रिवर्स, एंड इफ यू सी वेव काउंटिंग एवीसी वेव डब्ल्यू कार्डो ट्रेंड करेक्शन एक्स देन वेव वाई मेकिंग पॉसिबल एंडिंग डायगोनल चार्ट पैटर्न. So price is almost touched upper trend line 4 times and total failure. So if price make new intraday high or near upper trend line, you can sell, but no support before retest of lower trend line. Everyone was expecting rate cut last week. Goldman Sachs bank, same price, same thing repeating once again. Why bait? When all the economic indicators favor rate cut, then why Fed skip? That skip from Fed last week, market does not listen and care what Fed is doing, but market behaving same to same like they did unofficial 25 basis point rate cut last week. The action in stock market, because rate cut is sign of panic, and action in US dollar, total U-turn on NAP day. And if everyone remember that Bloomberg article, in FOMC speech, Fed directly talk about that Bloomberg article. If Fed is reading that article, then you have no choice. You have to read that article too. And now market is saying that rate pause last week, not doing rate cut, is a policy mistake. And biggest problem is now, your September FOMC meeting rate cut confirmed. But problem is, size is 50 basis point. And if size first cut is 50, then next cut can only be 50 or 75. And JP Morgan Bank after that NAP number now saying they will do 250 basis point rate cut this year. And that is total panic sign. Why big size rate cut? And if Fed have read that Bloomberg Bill Dudley article, then they have must read Wall Street Journal 2 article. One by ex-Fed and Nick Tamiraos, and that was direct question in FOMC speech this week, preempting rate cut, and which is only for ultra rich people, hedge fund and politician like Biden to save election, not for ordinary people. Now they will delay so much rate cut timing that hard landing possibility is increasing every day. Again, what you saw last week, the repeat of March 2020 market crash. What you saw last week, UR rate, that is 4.3% right now. And this is more than forecast which they give in their June FOMC meeting. Short term and long term both, it is higher than Fed forecast. So your official beginning of recession, some rule trigger last week. That's why if you make a list of all the news, all the macro news, then right now they are in favor of gold. All of them say one thing, buy gold until everything change into hard landing market pricing. If you see COT position last week, again they decrease their sizing more. But two biggest news, we say gold are bullish, recession begin, rate cut have begin. Market is doing for Fed, they don't listen what Fed is doing, but for news, company headline, newspaper, you can wait for September FOMC meeting. Rate cut only in newspaper headline. Because same like JP Morgan Bank, what they said last week, 250 basis point rate cut. To justify that big size rate cut, imagine what will be CPI number, imagine what will be NAP number. Because it looks like soon NAP will be zero. And if you see all the G7 central bank, ECB doing rate cut, Bank of England, they did rate cut last week, Bank of Canada already doing, BOJ, Bank of Japan, they did a rate hike. If you see China, number two economy, they are doing emergency rate cut recently. Now only Fed is left before rate cut. And once we have rate cut from Fed, like all central bank, only question is, when will be last cut and what will be size of last rate cut? So if you see this area, same NFP news, same technical chart pattern, same like their ending diamond chart pattern and same NFP news. That time USD JPY pair was flying, now that pair is collapsing. Gold daily chart, this upper trend line is your big dynamic resistance. If price retests this trend line or goes above this trend line, every price is overbought selling opportunity. And first support, retest of lower trend line. Not just FOMC last week, you have seen one more big news. Before FOMC meeting, there were two war news. Then after FOMC meeting, totally opposite war related news. If prisoners are coming from Russia, then what is the benefit of Putin? Why Putin is doing and what is the secret deal? Right at the bottom was your Israel war. Right at the top, you have peace talk. But what Putin is getting in exchange, we will only know after oil breakout. But number one question is, how this peace talk between Russia and USA is possible and what is the benefit of Putin? And this was one of the biggest reason you saw pump and dump on Friday. Because war news before FOMC turned into peace talk and by the rumor sell the news on intraday. When market behave like official rate cut, then immediately profit taking begin. If you see weekly chart, same chart pattern also visible on weekly chart. And still after so many news, wave Y projection 2451, again no closing above this area. Again rejection. And if you see recession, which you can say officially began on Friday NFP news, but in reality started here on UK crisis September 2022. But now government is ready to declare. Right there at bottom, YouTube video number one trend was recession and strong dollar. Before US government officially declare, your recession is already priced in. Not priced in, hard landing. If you see monthly chart, same like I said last week, they manipulated monthly closing price at all cost. There were two war news and Fed FOMC speech timing vertical pump. But still for scalper based on monthly chart, 2330 is big static horizontal support level. And total opposite to these timing, skipping 25 basis point rate cut. Total expectation by market and now market is seeing after NFP number, Fed policy mistake. He is giving signal, he is not repeating like these timing, delaying recession for political reason. And if Fed does not give support to market after fiscal policy, then next only one option, hard landing. And if you see one by one all time frame, monthly you have 2330 big static support level. Weekly chart you have chart pattern, same chart pattern also visible on daily chart, while intraday H4 and H1 nothing, but you have clear chart pattern and static support level. If you see intraday H4, a price does not break out over 2483 after peace talk from Biden Putin, then 2420 first big support level and 2361 next big, or you can say last support level. And same thing, small scale, strong NFP number, war news on top opposite, peace talk news and same big NFP number and same ending diamond chart pattern. This week, Monday, most important big news, ISM service PMI. If upper trend line retest, sale. For more downside target, first wait for breakout of lower trend line. Before that, again sideway range. If lower trend line breakout, then we will decide how low it will go. But weekly chart, 75 basis point last hike to 50 basis point first cut, confirmed timing in September. All trend complete, WXY wave 2451.